Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, my friend, and welcome once again to this guided sleep hypnosis. My name is Michael Sealey, and tonight it is my honour and my pleasure to help show you exactly how easy it is to manifest whatever it is you want to create in your most beautiful life. Be it a deeper sense of meaning, a wonderful sense of fulfillment, a clearer life's purpose, or a happier and easier path to your success. All of this can be achieved through the astonishing powers of your own subconscious resources and the remarkable insights of your deeper mind. So let us start with an affirming moment to lovingly invite in a warming sense of progressing relaxation. As you begin to give to yourself all possible permissions to really expand your conscious awareness, and to touch down into your subconscious wisdoms. Just as soon as you gently choose to close those blinking eyes, and maybe you've arrived here already, and you're already relaxing as you enjoy listening along to the sounds of my voice. Or maybe you are trusting this unfolding spoken guidance, and you've already resonated with the written title of this hypnosis experience. And those words can resonate for you. Or perhaps it's because you've already noticed yourself liking or enjoying the various inner images. You can soon look forward to imagining and picturing as we go. Or maybe you're just naturally very interested in finding out and discovering so much more about your deeper self. And because I believe you have come here for a reason and a higher purpose, although I can't know exactly what your unique reason or your specific road or pathway to that purpose truly is, I do know that a part of you knows. Just as a part of you now knows how to relax and how to release, and how to enjoy this relaxing time out. For you to send your inner mind's awareness and an easy focus just a little more towards more of your own powerful and more positive building intentions. And those growing motivations to venture deeper down towards those possibilities. And deeper and deeper into your own wonderful levels of your comforting states, of this trancing hypnosis. And that's right. And I wonder if there is any possibility of even other parts of your unfolding, releasing, and relaxing awareness that may already enjoy imagining how to better see, or hear, or feel more and more of those wonderful qualities of your own manifesting success. Just like receiving a meaningful gift or a thoughtful act or a kinder word or deed from a trusted friend or a loved one. Or from someone who already knows and appreciates your particular preferences and your specific likes. So could you allow these supporting words you are hearing from my voice to become some of your own supporting words? And to become some of your own encouraging inner voice. For all of those encouraging signals and all deeper motivations you'd allow for yourself now. To begin to unwrap those beautiful self-discoveries. And those inner dreams. As you allow both your mind's space and your heart's space to begin to go towards some of those important changes and some of those arriving new ideas. With a wondrous sense of fascination and curiosity. As you venture towards everything you know to be positive, and connect to everything that really can help you to consciously create a real release and a liberation, away now from everything that you know no longer serves. When you become even more absorbed, to detach and witness those important inner changes within this hypnosis. So you may become aware of when those changes do begin, or they continue to evolve. just by breathing in a deeper breath and allowing the very next out breath or the next to send more and more of those older and weaker limiting thoughts and ideas and feelings now away. Because instead, you might be loving to adventure so much more into this bedtime's most marvelous, enthralling, and more magical, manifesting, creative dreams. Allowing yourself to float so far beyond those older obstacles and those dissolving blocks that have been in your way. And just floating yourself beyond all unhelpful thoughts and words and those worn out ideas you no longer want. When you dream now positively and you drift unconsciously ahead, and move beyond everything mundane and the ordinary, and you transcend those self-restrictions, and you detach from all self-limits, then you realize all of those older ways are now quickly releasing to become just so much less important and less useful to you. As you decide, and you choose, to realign yourself and rebalance positively and powerfully, always according to your strengths, to build up your powerful mindset at all deepest levels, and to move towards bounty and beauty and abundance and bliss. So easily moving with and activating all five senses. Into their most comfortable and most secure, protected serenities of deeper calm. And I wonder if you can become aware of now going to that extra special place, deeper and deeper, along this wonderful path of your richest imaginations, to where you may see or hear or touch or even taste or smell so many more of those more fruitful, more bountiful, more prosperous aspects of a beautiful and fulfilling life. Whether it's in the seeds of some much-loved peaceful moments, or some happier and unique connections to a meaningful or a positively joyful time and place. Somewhere you may enjoy the warming glow and those feelings of real friendships. Or a place where you are simply basking in a relaxed moment of tranquil quiet and a tranquil stillness. Like seeing a beautiful picture taken of a golden sunrise or a deep sunset. Or maybe there's a sense of giving or receiving with such a gratitude. Or a touching vision of some unconditional, long-lasting love. Or maybe you can see there's a special mentor for you, or a favorite role model, someone who can really help to show you the important ways. For a deeper appreciation of others. And a deeper appreciation for your own self. With so many wonderful qualities and capabilities, and even new lessons for you to learn. Now, in a moment, as I count backwards for you, from the numbers 5 down to 1, you'll experience your awareness floating even further out, and your relaxation doubling with each step, as you connect to a divine sense of your higher self. And I wonder if you'll notice a deep and profound awareness of your timeless, metaphysical being. As I count 5 and 4, and you're moving deeper and deeper, and 3 and 2, floating so far out, and now 1. You're aware of yourself stepping or striding or drifting there now, directly traveling into your own dreamlike locations of all beautiful, infinite possibilities. and you can see the many promises and the hope for you of a pure goodness. And always a growing good health. And all warm and loving connections now, with good friends and great loves. Moving you with such kindness and such compassion. And so much hope towards a real wealth and a real triumph of your important goals. And now so much is changing within you as you become aware of traveling along a deeply calming and reassuring, stunningly splendid, glowing pathway within a hidden and hushed forest. Because you're now drifting somewhere in the midst of so many enormous ethereal maple woods and amazing tall oak trees. And you're just walking here amidst so much healing energy. So much abundance. Amidst everything that is bountiful and peaceful. Everything that sparkles with a gentle tingle and a vibration and a warmth. And yet these woods you're sensing are like no others, because each of these vibrant trees you can see seem to shine and seem to glow with a unique light. And this line of shining trees, you can see each one emits a bright and sparkling aura. Because there's a sublime dotted radiance forming the most gorgeous of all passages, just like an otherworldly avenue that invites you now into these magnificent lands. Where your own divine fulfillment and your satisfaction comforts you in your deepest bliss. Because you've arrived here into these fabled worlds, and these opportunities where all myths and legends and fairy tales now come to life. And right there, just ahead of you, now you can see and enjoy the many gorgeous glowing trees, somehow changing themselves. And readjusting and renewing. because they seem to branch out now and beam out and allow all of their own inner lights to amplify and develop and to brighten even more. And you begin to witness their changing seasons as the whole world revolves and now flows gently through spring to summer and to winter and back again as everything swirls as it goes. And you're realizing there's a growing fascination for all of this deep down inside of you. To behold so many warmer wonders of reds and oranges and browns of the autumnal leaves. That you see are soon falling down in gentle leaf showers. And you can feel them land so softly upon your shoulders. And as each one touches and connects with you, somehow you're receiving all of that wonderful, positive change too. And in front of you, some distance away, you can see each and every fallen leaf is still glowing with a kind of kinetic, auric energy that represents a brand new hope. As each natural resting leaf there was still vibrating with powerful expectation and still tingling with an electric, pure buzz. Because there's an excitement in the air of so many new potentials and a deep, deep confidence seems to be now growing and filling into you for even more brand new bliss. And so you're continuing to step forwards positively as these beautiful, fragrant, fallen leaves light and lead your way. And this mythic, thriving forest of deep discoveries and amazement somehow calls to you so softly yet clearly, with even more soothing lullabies. And you're hearing the sounds of such a gentle, guiding voice, which is really your own inner voice, your own subconscious voice, your higher self's voice. Now revealing to you more and more of those important, clearer solutions to help you to make those important decisions that you really like to make. and more of these solutions, you know, are already manifesting now, deep down inside of you, and making themselves known even in your day-to-day conscious awareness. And it feels so good and so powerful to receive all of this from the deeper sources of your unconscious self. Because this remarkable light and this vibrant positive energy of powerful, real possibility and life-changing actions is now activating and expanding as if spontaneously within your spirit. Because all senses and all of your own qualities, all of your own important strengths are always moving you directly onwards and towards your true satisfactions and your most beautiful life's contentments. Even as the glowing forest around you begins to reveal and show you every light of its clear guidance, and every road to your clear life's success, and you're beginning to understand now, at the deepest level, everything you can't quite know, that you know, not quite yet. As the sublime scents and the airy flavors of the surrounding foliages and the tingling, glowing leaves join in with the flowing currents and the airs of healing springs and steamy streams. And all of this dreamlike awe and this blissful reverie for your improving, more beautiful, evolving life is finally allowing you to so deeply relax to all euphoric levels right here within your dreams. Because step by step and moment by moment, your higher self is now manifesting and attracting to you everything that you wish to see. For yourself and for others and for your happier world to create and to be. As you gaze out like a shaman into the reflecting starlights that abound, you realize you are floating your unconscious mind's awareness out and beyond into your own future days. When and where you see now those important, more beautiful times in your life You're floating your wisdoms to where your higher self now sets itself completely free. To witness and record with joyful presence all possible outcomes and all expressions of all magnificent manifestations. Of your own most incredible, most positive, most productive, better actions and better habits that surely lead you to your success. As you drift and you drift down a long, long hallway of all future times and through all future space, you're realizing very quickly you're soon standing within an astral library. Because you've reached and now arrived to the universal records of your soul's existence. And it's here that you gaze out and see before you every record of your higher purpose. And the blueprint of your future life. Because you're connecting into the infinite guidance of your cosmic blueprints for your inevitable and certain success. And amazingly, you're discovering this incredible, spacious library to be so immense, so vast, and so all-encompassing. When you look around you, you're discovering so many beautiful, glowing books. And you can see shining parchments and rolled up scrolls, each one with a welcoming, warming light. Inviting you to receive and absorb the entire depth of all celestial knowledge across your universe, from your highest wisdoms. And it's so easy now, so very, very easy to just reach out and to grasp and to hold on to and access whatever it is you'd most love to learn and you'd most love to know. As you float so effortlessly from each glowing book to book and from each radiant note to note, and you move from each shining scroll to scroll, you see the illuminating, transforming words are all reaching you and changing you. And the amazing symbols and the clearest images upon each fascinating absorbing page gleam out to you with all of their instructions on how to grow and how to flow towards your most productive, most positive, and most joyful, beautiful life. And isn't this so amazing to feel and realize? Because you're right here and now learning and discovering how to unlock your own inner wisdom and your most powerful intuitions. To manifest your most beautiful pathways in this life. As each next brighter page clearly and simply shows you exactly how you can be the very person you want to be. Now you find yourself very soon sitting and relaxing in total comfort in the very middle of your sacred studies upon the most comfortable, coziest throne-like chair. And you know you can soon revisit and reconnect to all of these incredible insights and these powerful revelations again and again and again, even within your calmest, deeper stretches of the most wonderful dream-filled sleep. Because your unconscious mind, amidst your dreams, will now continue to show you everything positive and every productive answer and every wonderful solution from these beautiful pages within your lovely dreams. To create and freely manifest your life of harmony and fulfillment and purpose and beauty as you relax and you replenish within deep sleep's lasting ease. And so, if you'd like to, you may continue on here to absorb yourself even more into your higher self's library of pure happiness and deepest purpose and all wonderful fulfillment of your days and nights so well spent. Or otherwise, if you've satisfied your exploring senses and those urges for self-discovery, at least for this moment and for this time, then I would invite you to remember you can always return to this universal resource of your deep, deep, peaceful trance anytime you choose. Before you allow yourself to drift and dream away into the utmost nirvana of restful sleep, and whenever you wish it, you may very soon begin to float yourself back all the way into that sublime, glowing, naturally rejuvenating, deeply cleansing and refreshing forest. As you send yourself back and back through all healing time and all nourishing space, back and back so safely, into the warm source and the seat of your deepest relaxing rest. All the way now to ground yourself once again into the heart of your innately healing, sleeping body. And your revitalizing physical dimensions. Reconnecting you positively to your earthly purposes and your presence. And your sublime sleep of deepest rest. As your heart and your mind both relax into your uninterrupted natural stretch of sleep. All parts of you are continuing to receive and manifest all warming senses of your self-care. And all loving nourishments of your positively glowing self aura. Of regenerating, repairing good health. Now, you are simply sleeping and deeply resting because all is right in your peaceful world. And now my voice will fade away in just a short moment, as the soothing ambience of this calming soundscape will continue to relax you for some time, deeper and deeper into those soothing levels of only the coziest of infinitely loving, deepest bliss. Within your satisfying, peaceful sleep now, I wish you good night, my friend. Good night. May you discover, as soon as tomorrow, how truly blessed each wonderful, brand new moment for you truly is. Good night.